As it's the ANZAC Day weekend, or ANZAC Day next Tuesday, we thought it was appropriate to get both clubs' players to assemble here so we can pay homage to those who have fought throughout the various conflicts in the world. Men and women that have served in our Army, Navy and Air Force have fought for us to enjoy the freedoms and lifestyle that we enjoy today. It is that service and commitment that should be providing inspiration to all those that are gathered here today. It'll be very thrilling to recite the oath.
They shall not grow old, as we are left grow old. Shall not weary them, nor the ears condemn. The going out of the sun, and the morning, the glory of
observe 1 minute silence now, please. Thanks, Dominic.
Thank you. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. had to go. Good. No points. No bets on, no.
Oh! Back, toys! 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 Back, toys!
going to get some.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah! Super!
Thank you.
Back up! Thank you.
just going by the script line.